Hi everyone, welcome to Top Gun 2015. Today, we're here at the Static Judging with Walt Carnes' Sawbones, Hawker Sea Fury. Hey Walt, say hello to the camera. Here's Walt Carnes with his Hawker Sea Fury.
Hi Tim. Sea Fury is being static judged. I love it. Today is May 1st. It's about 1 o'clock right now. We've been judging it for the past 10, 15 minutes. And I hope that we do well. We're hoping to improve.
Phil, which way do you need it oriented?
So, thank you. I'll let Tim finish.
I need the starboard side toward me.
Okay, we're done with judging. We're taking Sawbones back to the tent.
Okay. This is the second flight of the day for Sawbones at Top Gun 2015. Great Pushy's the pilot, and my friend Bill Freeland is the crew chief. Tim Lin's doing the video for us. Sawbones is a beautiful airplane, the real Sawbones, and this airplane's patterned after Sawbones. Up in Minneapolis, which is owned by Robin Crandall. Robin is an orthopedic surgeon, hence the name Sawbones. So we're looking forward to a great flight, and Tim is very good at this, and he'll put together an excellent video. Thank you, Tim.
A little bit of World War II, believe it or not. That aircraft fought in North and South Africa in the day, North and East Africa, Mediterranean, Albania, and also was used in the Chinese Air Force. That's quite a history. Austria, Hungary, Paraguay, Venezuela used this aircraft during the Spanish Civil War. It was a pretty outstanding fighter in its day. By 1938 or 1939, it was pretty much considered obsolete, but boy, before that time, it was a hot rod. That's Greg Pucci on the runway with his big, beautiful Sea Fury, the Hawker Sea Fury. And Larry Botsford completing his round with the Fiat CR32 biplane. Beautiful sound coming out of that Sea Fury. Again, another one of those Moki five-cylinder radial engines.
Wants to know what you think of the songs we play.
the aircraft taxing now into the hold position. This is the F-80. It's a team scale entry. Bob Violet and Phil Knoll, the builder. 72-inch wingspan. This is paired with the EDF-12S. That means it's an electric ducted fan with 12 cells, providing the current that's needed to propel it. Built from his own plans, Bob's using the Spectrum DX-18, and those tip tanks, he will eventually drop those through his flight. This is the F-80 on the flyby, and if you watch this thing move around the sky, it's the electric ducted fan technology, particularly from BVM. It's hanging right in there with the big guys. This stuff's really high performance. And there are places that we cannot fly turbines due to the fire danger in Orange County where I live. It's definitely prohibited, and we don't have any water. So any extra rain can send it our way. This is the Newport 28C1. And making the turn to middle field, World War I vintage aircraft. This is also a team scale entry. David Barry, the builder, and Roger Nilet is piloting the Newport. 1/4 scale, an 80-inch wingspan, is powered with a Sato 180. Built from a Balsa USA kit, and they're using the high-tech radio. And this is the Newport 28C1. And Greg Cushing turning back to base on the grass runway. This is Big Seafury, the Hopper Seafury.